Hi, I'm Angela Martin and welcome to number 38 Robert Veivers Drive in Kuranda. This property is quite simply phenomenal value for money, and with two houses, one with a little bit of heritage, which I'll come back to, it's very exciting. It just offers unbelievable flexibility. So, genuine income potential. You could live in one, rent out the other. Genuine investment opportunity. You could rent out both because we have three entrances, 1, 2, and 3. So fabulous again as an investment opportunity. And then of course as the extended family or working from home. Breathe it in. You're going to be super excited. This could be your new fabulous opportunity. So before we go in and have a look, remember, press that subscribe button or that notification bell to hear more and to see more fabulous lifestyle properties just like this. And of course, we're only a short 5-minute walk into Kuranda Village. Oh my gosh, excitement plus. Let's go in and have a look. It's hard to know exactly where to start, so slap bang in the middle is a very good place. Now we've got the high set on this side, low set on this side, but I did mention that we have separate entrances, so this is almost like a common entrance if you were to live here on your own, for example. So this is a super cute 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom little house, and of course super duper cute. Now, little entrance balcony with gorgeous hanging plants, and you'll have seen at the beginning it is fenced all the way along the front of the property, so it's ultimately private. And then of course you could have little chairs, and as they've got here, little plants, it just has a really lovely homely organic feel. And then you come in all little gorgeous cottages, a genuine little entrance area which you just don't see at all anymore in new modern houses. This feels brilliant. We've got the main living area, we've got a bedroom here, and we've got a bedroom there, and it's cottagey. You've got that sense of vijay, you've got that sense of natural light, and then of course you've got these brilliant ceilings. Look through here, we've got vijay ceiling, which again, in the old traditional Queenslander style, is part of the character. And that's what we've got. We've got a character home. Now, air conditioning, really important. We've got an air conditioner in the main living room. We've got an air conditioner in the main bedroom. And we have a super tidy kitchen with almost brand new dishwasher. So it has plenty of space. And then if we come around here, we've got little birds happening in the background. Cupboards which can stay or can go. Plenty of space here to put other bits and pieces in. And then of course we have a new, and I mean a new bathroom. So this is plenty big. Now I'll just get you to come in so that you can see. We've got little sliding doors, little panels on the wall, new flooring, and it is, yeah, it's big. We've got pretty much about two of me in this space, and then of course we've got a big double, if you just have a look around there, we've got a big double shower. And then, of course, if we come through this way, again, with little Queenslanders, there's always 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 different ways of actually getting to the same spot. So it makes it feel nice and open. We've got a bedroom here. Character filled, again. Gorgeous high ceilings. Look at this. This is lovely. Lovely wooden doors and robes that can stay if you want to. And then just as we came in the little entrance area, we've actually got another bedroom. So this could be an office, for example, if you wanted to access it from the entrance as we came in. this will remind you that we can come in here. So come in, come in, come in. And then we can actually head out that way as well. But it's all tinted. It's all, again, very, very private. So if we think about studio living, or if we think about you just want to live on your own, this, or as a young couple, Airbnb, paint it a beautiful colour, paint it whatever colour you want. This really is just brilliant. And then we have got a fabulous little deck out the back. So I'm going to head round back through that kitchen and I'll meet you at the back. And of course, we love double doors, wooden organic double doors onto a fabulous little deck. And I'm going to go on about this, but we really are only a 5-minute walk, genuine walk into Kuranda Village. Yet you are here, you're in your own little private oasis, and it is gorgeous. It's colourful, it's bright, it's sparkly. Look, private. And you've just got trees, and you've got plants, and you've got breeze, and of course we have got an additional extension here, so you're not going to get too hot with the sun. And then all over here, you could have a dining table. Again, passion fruit, colour. You could even hang up your washing. Super duper handy. So you could get a feel. Hello. Gorgeous little words. So you can get a feel for literally being in amongst nature with all the convenience that you'd ever want. So we're going to head back out the front and we're going to have a look at the second house with that little bit of history. I've absolutely changed my mind. We're not going to go back out that way. We're going to come down this way so you get a bit of a feel of the garden. And we can head back up to the middle section, which is where we came in the first place. But I just wanted to let you see how much, look at that, that's a pony, they're beautiful. How much space we've actually got, and again, how much joy and sparkliness we've actually got in this garden. We've got plenty of space under the house. It's just an under the house space. In we come. And then we've actually got, when we came along the front, we've got another gate there where you could park, for example, a trailer. So that was the three entrances that I spoke about. The one in the middle, the one at the very end of the property, and of course, the one that is at the other house, which is where we're just about to go and have a look. But look at all these gorgeous plants. Just glorious. And it's bright. And it's colourful, and as I said, it is cheerful. And then, of course, we've got a veggie patch. Not very many veggies in it at the moment, but it's a patch nevertheless. And these little bright, colourful things are great because it keeps everything up off the ground. And then we are coming up into where we had that original entrance. So a little posy where, you know, you can do your little pots, you do your little plants, all your little gorgeous bits, and it brings us through into where we can split into the two houses. So hopefully you're getting a really good sense of the flexibility that this property offers. Now, that is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. Now, I don't know if these hanging plants will be staying, but gives you an idea of what can look like. Absolutely brilliant. So central entrance for the 14th time. And then we have the joy of this gorgeous little garden. Look, look at this. We've got a Buddha. We've got some little sparkly water. We've got water plants, passion fruit. This is brilliant. Just imagine a little passion fruit dangling. They love the sun. They absolutely love the sun. You can see the little bits heading up there. And again, fully fenced. So we're walking here, we could have people walking along the street and they're not going to see us. They're not going to see us at all. And then up into this great little deck. So I want you just to have a bit of a look up here from this angle. So we have a little balcony, which is upstairs in the studio. And this again is where we came in. And then we've got another little undercover area just for putting your garden bits and pieces in. So I'd lightly just breathe it in. I'm gonna meet you inside, share a little story. And then there is the big reveal. Not only could this just be a fabulous, entertaining bar area, but, drum roll, this was actually the original Kuranda School that has been lovingly moved onto this property and raised up. So everything you see underneath is just weatherproofing. The original school was upstairs. So all the little gorgeous features, I have to show you this. This bathroom sink, and you're going, oh, Angela, it's a bathroom sink. Come and have a look at this. This has history. So we've got a big bathroom, clearly, and it's big and it's bright, and we've got a shower and we've got fluffy towels. But how cool is that? These are old, original stainless steel. Children over the millennium, not literally, but they would have come in and they would have washed their hands. Just joy and history. And of course, it's got the old original Singer sewing table as the base, and of course the little treadle, and of course normal flush and loo. So the history in this place is just brilliant, absolutely brilliant. You know, old VJ doors, the floors are just brilliant. You just don't see places like this anymore where the floors have had so much love and so many children just batter around the place. But if you were to polish them, we spoke about it being a fabulous second dwelling or a studio or working from home. Hopefully now you can get a sense of what that looks like. But wait till you see upstairs. It's brilliant. Come on up. This is marvelous. Imagine this as either a bedroom or an art studio. Oh my goodness, if you were an artist, this would be joy on earth because you've got elevation. Look at all this natural light and of course, breeze. And if you actually come through over here, and you look out the window, we actually have mountain views. And again, 5 minute walk into the village, but we've got mountain views out through there. We've got tree views out through here. We've got tree views out through here. So you feel almost as if you're in your own little tree house, genuinely. And look at these floors. Again, I don't know if they are oak or if they're mixed timber, but the history with an old school, you could just imagine what stories could be told. So we've seen the bathroom downstairs. We've got these fabulous high ceilings. Let's just have a look up at this because again, it gives that just like a cathedral ceiling. It's just brilliant. And then we've got a kitchen. VJ, old feel, insulated, breezes. Your brain could just be going 10 to the dozen on what you could actually do with this space. And of course, little posy here where you can either put in a window or, you know, this blind obviously opens and closes because it's the bedroom. And out here, straight down, looking over onto our little garden. So this will give you a bit of a sense of where we're at in terms of the fence line. So if you run your eye just along there to the left, we've got a fence that goes all the way along through the middle and then up to the very end. Absolutely brilliant. So what would you use this for? You could use it for whatever your little heart desired. It really is just a brilliant, brilliant studio. Second house, second dwelling. So we're just going to do a bit of a quick look around the garden and then we're going to do a wrap up. Absolutely love all those little gorgeous artistic things. So why would you buy this property? Well, I think there's probably at least 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 different reasons that you would, and you really ought to be thinking very seriously about jumping on this, because I did mention at the beginning, phenomenal, and I mean phenomenal value for money. We've got two houses, so investors, there's almost nothing to rent in Kuranda. Very, very, very difficult to find rental property. And here you have two. We've got individual entrances so that this can be closed off. You can come in the other side there, and that's number one. And this can be closed off, and you can come in the other side, and there's number two. Or you could live in one and rent the other. You could have two Airbnbs. Extended family, you could run your business, and of course it's beautiful, bright, sparkly weather, so everything is just joyous, and enough space and garden to potter around. So even if you were interstate and you cannot find a property to buy your ultimate dream property, buy this. Just buy it, get here, and then sell it later. It is cheaper than rent, and of course for the 8 billionth time, easy walk into Kuranda Village, medical centre, food works, cafes, restaurants, everything you'd ever need. And then a 15-minute drive down to Smithfield, where you've got your Bunnings and your Dan Murphy's and your Coles and your Woolies. So it has everything for whatever your life wants to be. So it's just gorgeous. Take it all in. Give me a call, Angela Martin, 0403-788-187. Visit the website AngelaMartin.TV, and don't forget to press that little subscribe button and that notification bell if you want to be notified or hear about or see other fabulous lifestyle properties just like this one.